Hey, what's up, YouTube? Just making a quick video, giving you guys a quick update on what's going on with me right now, okay? So, pretty much, haven't put a video up in a week. A few of you guys have wondered where the hell I'm at, where the hell the videos are at, and let me tell you guys what happened. So, for the past few days, I've been pretty much resting up, guys. So, I've been working a lot. And that's a part of my life, period, is work. I always freaking work, you know. I only went to the gym once this week, but I'm ready to get in there next week. You know, I just had one of them tired moments, you know. And I actually think I got sick and it kind of zapped my energy and I just wasn't feeling it, you know. I was just in the house really sleeping. If I wasn't at work, I was at home sleep or relaxing, like really chilling, you know. So I'll tell you, the past few days, my appetite has really been suppressed. I have not been hungry. Haven't really been feeling like eating anything. This happens usually when I bulk. I would get up to a certain weight, and then I would stay at that weight for a little while, and then it moves up again after like a few weeks of sitting at the same weight. And that's what I noticed is when I bulk up, my body, it seems like it doesn't want to put on the weight or something, you know. My appetite really gets killed, and I just have no desire to really eat much. And that's exactly what I've been going through. I've been not hungry. My appetite has been, like, in the shitter, like, for real, guys. But despite that, people who have been seeing me, they've been seeing the size I've been putting on. Everywhere I go, even at Metroflex, people are noticing me getting bigger. Friends, coworkers, everybody's starting to notice I'm getting bigger. So, pretty much, I am the heavy. I'm bulking right now. I'm pretty much the heaviest I've ever been at this moment. So, of course, I'm gonna be bigger right now. Of course, when I cut, I'm gonna drop some size. You know, my arms tend to grow easy as shit. Even if I don't try to grow my arms, they just seem to want to grow anyway. So, you know, so guys, this is me bulked up right now, you know, so I'm not defined. So they are looking good though. My arms don't seem to hold too much fat or anything. So they just get big and blow up and look all nice. I've been getting stretch marks like right here on my arm. Only on this arm though, but I noticed my left arm is a little bit bigger than my right. But yeah, off of that, guys. Yeah, I haven't been in the mood to edit videos, and I'll tell you right now, next week I'll start getting back on the ball. Probably upload this video on Sunday for you guys, just letting you know. I have footage already recorded, but I've decided to put this video ahead of those videos to let you guys just know what's up right now. I'm not quitting YouTube. Even if I never become a big YouTuber, I'm going to still do YouTube for you guys. Because even though I see that I do inspire a group of people, and at the end of the day, that makes me feel good. You feel me? So I'm going to do YouTube whether I become a big YouTuber or not. I'm going to still do it, you know, for you guys. Keep you guys motivated. I know everybody isn't motivated by me, but all the guys that were skinny guys trying to put on size, I know y'all can relate to my channel. You guys know it's a slow, steady process. I hope you know. And if you don't know, please realize that it is a slow, steady process. You have to stay dedicated, stay true to your goals, keep going. And sometimes you have to go when you don't feel like going, but you gotta keep your eyes on the prize, alright guys? Other than that, yeah, not going nowhere, guys. I love you guys. I'm still here. The videos will be rolling again like normal starting next week. So yeah, just know when you guys see me upload videos late or you see me take like a week off, just know I'm out here trying to get things, you know, straight with, you know, my life, you know, trying to make money, save up some money, trying to pay my bills and stuff like that. That's all it is. You know, I'm just, yeah, I took a little mini break, but I'm just getting shit together. You know what I mean? I'm always working on getting shit together. So, you know, I'm still here, guys. Not going no freaking where. Yeah, I'm gonna be bulking for probably like just 2 more months, guys. Whether I hit 190 pounds or not, oh well. Just like 2, maximum of 3 months. That's it. And I'll go on like a cut. I'll get down to like a decent body fat percentage. Then this time I'll lean bulk. Oh yeah, guys. I want to let you guys know one more thing. My arms have been getting so big that in like the past 2 months, I've been accused of steroid usage about 3 or 4 times. Even my mom looked at me and was like, "Why are you getting so big?" And I was like, "Cause I'm eating like shit and I'm gaining weight finally for once in my life, you know what I mean?" Cause that's one thing that I noticed is when you start making gains, people who are not into fitness, they treat it like as if you're blowing up overnight, you know what I mean? And I tell people, like, I've been training for like 2.5 years now. So, well, consistently for 2.5 years. And even though I'm not the biggest guy, people are just seeing the gains come on. And I've actually been accused of steroids a couple times in the past 2 months, guys. And it's pretty flattering though, because I've always been a guy that's small and struggled to gain weight. Now that I'm finally gaining weight, people just not believing it, you know what I mean? So for all you guys that have been on my channel, you guys see my progress slowly, and you know, you guys actually watched it. But people that don't pay attention to you, and then you see them every like few months or something, they just see the gains and they like, god damn, you know? So yeah, I mean, my arms, they have been growing, guys. They grow without me even trying to make them grow. So I don't know how big they are now, but last time, but yeah, you know, I'm pretty flattered though. Thank you guys for watching the video. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update, let y'all know what's going on with your boy. And like always, leave a comment, like the video, you know, help a brother out. Alright, you guys, I'm about to take my lunch break. I'll see you guys soon. Top flight security of the world. Alright.